Hello, this is Mario from ODEON. Editions Auditorium and Combined of ODEON allow you to produce auralisations, which are simulations of the acoustics of a room model, as if you were physically standing in a specific position of the simulated space. This is achieved by combining the simulated binaural impulse response with an anechoic recording, which is a recording produced in a sound-absorbent room, such as an anechoic chamber. On our website, we have some auralisation examples which were produced with ODEON. Simply go to odeon.dk, then to Examples. As you can see, we have four sections: concert halls and theaters, worship spaces, PA systems, and miscellaneous. Let's listen to an example from each section. So, let's go into concert halls and theaters. The examples with auralisations will show a headphones icon underneath the picture. Examples without this icon will typically have comparisons of measured versus simulated parameters. Let's try this Bayreuth Festival Theater. I will play three audio files: the original anechoic recording, an auralisation close to the stage, and another auralisation far from the stage. We will listen to only a short 16-second excerpt of each. Auralisations are binaural, meaning we should listen to them with headphones to experience the simulation most accurately. Also, most examples with auralisations will include an ODEON Zip archive download. These are packages containing the room model, setup, and WAVE files, which ODEON can unzip and load. You can do this by going to File, Zip, Unzip Archive. Just keep in mind that you will require ODEON Auditorium or Combined to listen to the auralisations within the software. Now, let's go to worship spaces. Worship spaces typically have long reverberation times, which makes them interesting examples. Let's listen to the Byzantine church Hagia Sophia in Turkey. Again, I will play the anechoic file and two auralisations from different positions. Now, let's look at one of the PA system's examples. We could check out this Dubai Metro Station example. This is an auralisation comparing the acoustics before and after adding ceiling absorption.
You went off to sound the justice of the still considered one of the best ones for music in the world. In doing so, he became the founder of modern acoustical engineering. He went on to design the acoustics of Boston Symphony Hall, still considered one of the best halls for music in the world.
Finally, we will go to one of our miscellaneous examples. In this IEC listening room example, we simulate hand claps coming from various directions. Feel free to visit our website to listen to our other examples. And remember that you can create your own auralisations in ODEON, Auditorium, and Combined, which come with anechoic recordings that you can use with your model.